Hey, WiseAssGamer coming at you this Saturday night. What is happening? It has been a couple of weeks. Well, it's only really been a week and a half, so, but who's counting? Happy New Year to you, if I had anything to say to my last video. Well, be honest. How do I look and sound? Well, you know, I like to think I'm a good-looking guy. And you know what? I like to think I have a good speaking voice. But I'm really just testing out this new microphone that I bought from Best Buy a couple weeks ago, back right after Christmas. And so far, so you know, the playback sounds pretty good. But you know, once I put this to YouTube and on social media, we'll just finally see. I don't know. So I'll get back to my regular videos soon, where I'm ranting and raving about stuff, where I'm doing my regular commentary and all about things. Right now, I'm going to do commentary about cameras and how I need a new digital camera. This is my PowerShot S5IS. Take the lens cap off. Fuck. This is the PowerShot S5IS. 90% of all my videos I have done in the last, since 2009, have been taken with this. A good percentage of all the photography jobs I've been doing, such as weddings, such as headshots, and such as parties or whatever, have been also done with this. Put my light on here, put a filter or something on top, put a thing, and I'm good to go. I've gotten some great shots out of this thing. This is a great camera right here. Except for the fact, lately, I'm having too many issues with the fucking zoom. I can still use this, but I can never zoom. Now, the zoom is the most important thing on this thing. Now, if I don't, it gets that perfect, especially with the flash, it gets that perfect background, that perfect shine on the face. It's a great, you know what? Without those fucking zoom problems, it's actually fucking awesome. Now, let me put this down. Not any future jobs until I can get a new digital camera is probably going to have to do with this. Now, this is my Canon Power... It's not a Power Shot. It's actually a Canon EOS Rebel. I bought this back in 2005. I bought it from Walmart. It was maybe a couple $100, maybe $300. I don't know. I don't remember. It's a long time ago. It still works. I have the film, and now if I take any future jobs, I'm going to have to tell the customer, yes, it's going to be 2 weeks for the company to develop my film. Yeah. A lot of clients don't really... I can't imagine too many clients are going to be happy to hear that. Now, don't get me wrong. I'm not trying to knock film, okay? Like, if you're someone who's... I know a lot of photographers and a lot of enthusiasts who still like to use film. There's a lot of places all around New York City and that still do, you know, they still center around film. I can still go to see... You know what? I can still go to places like CVS or Walgreens where they actually will still have film developed. Again, it's a two-week process. And I actually asked the clerk at CVS, can you just send me a CD without actually sending me the prints? And he said, no, that's not how the lab that we sent it to does it. Because with the CD, I can just go right to the, you know, I just put it in my thing and I just go right to the editing. Because the way I did it before, I would simply just, when I'm done with the job, go home, put the memory card in the thing, open up my PaintShop Pro, and go right to editing. And I'll have these photos to the client within a week, within a couple days even. But now, with 2 weeks, I don't know. When this ever so get it done now, are most people going to like the idea of me using film? Now, get me wrong. I don't hate film. You know what? For the first, 24, 25 years of my life, that's what I've used. But going back to my Canon PowerShot S5IS, I don't want to say the lens does not work because, well, it will work. It's funny. It does. What happens is I get what's called the lens error message on the screen. You know, especially if it's a damp day. This started, like, I did a video a couple, like, last year at this time. Last year, like, last April, where I'm on the bridge over in, we're on the walkway over the Hudson. And, him, like, you did, you know, I did the video while I started asking for money and blah, 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 whatever. But I get this stupid lens error. So what happened was I took it to a local camera shop near where I live. It's a good place. The clerk there, the owner, said likely culprit is probably dry lithium batteries, which I know I'm cheap like that. I usually use alkaline batteries, but I know now that I'm probably going to have to start using that. Might be a viable alternative. Maybe that'll help. I don't know. But also that must be sand goes into the lens. Sand. I haven't been to the beach in a while. Really? Well, the sand. And basically to tap on the sensor to get the sand out. Oh, okay. I will try that next time. I haven't really used it since, Christmas Eve. I went to Argyle Lake in Babylon, New York. Took great photos. And if you remember Christmas Eve in the New York area, it was pretty much sunny and cool. It wasn't cold. It wasn't damp. It was just sunny and cool. Basically, maybe it was the water. I don't know. I got some great photos. I have them on my Instagram and I have them on my Facebook. You can see them anytime you want. But about by my 10th or 15th photo, I started getting the lens error, which is fucking annoying. I know exactly what I want to replace my Canon PowerShot S5IS with, and it's $600. I would, just come up with that money shortly, but, I'm too busy working my 9-to-5, trying to keep a roof in my fridge and food over my head. People with the humor. And not that I'm trying to e-beg the public, which I know some of my viewers really hate, but links to my Patreon and my PayPal are in the description below. If you were awesome, you would make good use of that. $2. $5. I know, whatever. Okay, now, going back to my microphone. Before I go, going back to my microphone. Be honest, and I want to hear this in the comment section below. How do I sound? Do I sound good? Do I look good? I know I look good, but come on. Does the video look good? If you still have some issues, hey, tell me. The comment section is below. I don't screen the comments. But lay off the fag comment and the whatever comment and, your mama's basement comment. I don't live in a basement. Anyway. I will end it here. I think I just did about a good 10-minute video. Anyway, Wise Ass Gamer signing off. Happy Saturday. Don't get too drunk.